Okay, Lee, or maybe it's Lay der Hosen, places a voltage of 25 volts across two parallel plates separated by 5 centimeters. So electric field is minus. I'm not going to do the minus. Okay, change in voltage over change in x. All right, so it's 25 volts divided by 0.05 meters. Well, what is that? So 500? That is 500 volts per meter. Now, how do you write 500 with two sig figs? 5.0 times 10 to the 2 volts per meter. Yay! Yay!